welcome back to Making Everyday Magic.
This is Shauna.
And I am excited to be sharing with you now that we are officially in the holiday season some of my absolute all-time favorite learning gifts. Before we go any further, please scroll down, hit the big red subscribe button, turn on the bell for notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. My plan is to be taking your questions over on Instagram and coming back and filming the answers on the ends of these videos. So if you are interested in asking me a question, and it does not have to be anything related to this, you can ask me whatever you want. Please head on over to Instagram at Making Everyday Magic and shoot me that question. Come back here, watch the video, stay till the end to see the answers. So let's talk about learning gifts. There is never a better time to start talking about things you should buy for children in your life than right at the start of November. So I'm hoping this finds you well-timed and ready to get shopping. I am going to be talking about things that I have absolute personal experience with, and then I will be linking down below. You know, I'm gonna break this up, I think, by price. Let's start high and we'll go low. Actually, if you stay through to the end of this video, I will give you my number one best gift idea. My number one best learning gift idea. And let me tell you a secret, it doesn't cost anything. Stay through to the end to find out what that answer is. Okay, we're gonna start high to low. Ready? Gifts over $100. Great learning gift ideas that are over $100 are LeapPad. If you do not actually wanna get your kid their own official tablet, LeapPad tablets are very similar. You can get game cartridges to plug into them and download all kinds of different apps and functions on the LeapPad, but it's all LeapFrog products. Some of them are licensed characters like Trolls and Disney. Super amazing. We had one of the very first generation ones and my kids still play with it and love it. I highly recommend the LeapPad products. I have put this into the over $100 category because it is so easy to spend over $100, but really it fits into any price point, and that is Legos. Kids love Legos. You can get Legos for the bigger kids. They have a special like about four-year-old set now, which is a little bit smaller than Duplo, but not quite Lego size and Duplos. Legos are a perfect learning tool, really any kind of building block, but I'm talking about Lego sets specifically, are a perfect learning tool. You can use them for colors. I have labeled some and done capital letter, lowercase letter matching, put them in order to count to 20. You can use Legos for so many things, not to mention the awesome, amazing building sets that they come in. Something else that I've put in the over $100 range, but really there are kind of sets that are cheaper, is the Gravitrax set that did come in our third grade Timberdoodle curriculum kit. It's like this amazing building thing and like a marble run, and it's so cool. It is so cool. My kid is obsessed with it. So hands down, Gravitrax. If you need something, I would say like a STEM oriented, I would definitely say a little bit older. So like 8 to 10, perfect gift idea. In the over $100 category, something that not enough people think about is memberships. You can get family level memberships to almost anything, almost anywhere for just over $100. Science museums, children's museums, zoos. These are great gifts. And maybe this is one of those gifts that's from a grandparent to your grown children who have children, but they are amazing learning gifts to give. We have given our child a children's museum membership for her birthday, and she has loved it. A space museum membership. These things are invaluable as far as an investment in your child's learning, but can also be an amazing gift. And it's a gift that keeps on giving all year. Frequently, memberships will come with special opportunities that are unique to the member. So it actually gets you bonuses above regular paid entrance to things. Now, let's move into under $100. So something that is super awesome is a Leap Tag Junior. It is a special like infrared reader. It's chunky, it sits in their hand, and it comes with special books, and you can program it to read the specific books to your child. It's like an early reader tool, and it comes in kits that you can get on Amazon with the special books and the carrying case and things like that. But it helps little ones to interact with the books, play the games, and learn to read the words. It's amazing. Amazing. Okay, I've talked about this like a million times. The Amazon tablets for kids, the Kindle Fires for kids, they come in a squishy case. They have a 2-year warranty. 2 years on an electronic you're handing to your children is gold. They are under $100 and they come automatically loaded with Amazon Free Time, which you can limit their play. You can set it up to only be done specific ways. There are tons of great learning apps. Again, they have character licensing. So they've got Blippi, they've got Disney, they've got Dr. Seuss. They have all kinds of amazing things on the Amazon tablets that are for kids. I really cannot recommend them enough as far as a learning gift and a learning tool. So 1 year of some of these apps cost under $100. ABC Mouse. I love it. We've used it for years. I cannot recommend it enough. I love it. There is a free counterpart that you can use on those Amazon tablets, Khan Academy. I just had ABC Mouse first. I love it. I think it's absolutely worth the money. They have started licensing with characters like Disney. I'm Curious George to have books on there with those characters that your kids recognize. They've also got some amazing new features on there, like a TV show, and it's super fun. Highly recommend it. And the counterpart to that for older kids is Adventure Academy. We love these apps, but you know, it is in that $50 to $100 range. So I'm definitely gonna say that these are great gifts, maybe grandparents to buy. We're all doing, you know, the minimizing lifestyle these days. And so this is one less thing to physically have in your house. So it's a great buy. Right along that note, something gifts that keep on giving, subscription boxes. There's all kinds, little passports, Radish Kids, Kiwi Crates. These are a little bit more expensive of a gift, but when they show up periodically, it is a gift that keeps on giving. Plus, they're learning opportunities every time you turn around. These are great gifts. Under $50 great learning gift ideas. Osmo sets that you can use with your various tablets. Those things are so cool and kids love them. Dress up sets. Frequently, a lot of the better ones are gonna be above the $20, $30 range. They're under $50, but they're not quite under $20. So some of the better magicians, veterinarians, doctors, nurses, scientists, some of those things, these are great gift ideas because the role playing and the different little tools that you can play with really feed into children's learning. Magnet tiles are a great gift. You can build with them, they're bright, they're color, they stick together. Littler kids can play with them, older kids can play with them. Everybody loves building. Something that we actually won at like a library thing, is Kiva building blocks. And they're just little planks of wood. They're amazing and they're so fun and they're so simple. These are great learning gift ideas. Oh, circuit maze. It's another thing that came in our third grade kit, which is a fantastic gift idea for people. They have to set it up and actually complete the circuit. So it's teaching them a ton of things, but it's done in the style of a game. And I am all about that, especially when I'm giving these things as gifts. Now, the older kid counterpart to the Leap Tag Junior is the Leap Reader, and it's shaped like a pen, same premise, but with actual paper books instead of board books, and you zip it along and read, and you can play games and answer questions and interactive. I highly recommend the Leap Frog products. We've had just a million of them. I can't even think of all the ones we've had, and I really feel like they've fostered a great amount of fun in our learning activities. Moving right on down to the under $25 bracket. This is where your favorite gifts are gonna come from those people who aren't too close, like distant people. Now, some of the things that are gonna go in here are great family gifts. So if you have a family that you need to buy for, this is gonna be that recipe where everyone's learning, but everyone's having fun. And let me start with telling you about the games from Tenzi. You guys know that I'm obsessed with the games from the Tenzi company. One, Tenzi, fantastic, super learning, fun game. Their newest, Buildzy, we are obsessed with. My kids make everyone play. The grandparents love it, we love it. Buildzy, it is a perfect gift. If you need one of those, if you've got a $25 gift exchange, if you are buying a gift for another family of friends, this is the perfect thing. Buildzy, Tenzi. Perfect gift ideas, guys. Don't forget, everything is linked below. And I recommend, because I've personally used all of these things. Another great gift idea.
Quirkle.
It is funny name, but it's simple enough. Like my little ones can play it and really have a leg to stand on as far as competition goes. Guess in 10. It's another thing that we have only recently been aware of. There's a whole line of them. They're super fun for the whole family, and it's trivia and fun facts and amazingness. Paint by numbers of famous works of art. These came in our Timberdoodle kit, and they're amazing. Doodle pad. I don't know what the official name of these things is, but it's something that my kiddos got for Christmas last year. It's very simple. It's not an electronic, but it's just like a little, like, kind of like a magnet doodle, but it's a little different. They're really pretty. They're really vibrant. They're very inexpensive, and they are a great gift because they're not an electronic. Moby Max. So there's one for littler kids and one for older kids. It's a game. It's super fun. It teaches math facts and is easy to play. It's basically like Scrabble with math. Basically. Mad Matter. I hate kinetic sand. I'm just gonna say it. I much prefer Mad Matter. I don't know why. It's probably just because I had it first, but kinetic sand is like Sandy and gets everywhere. Mad Matter actually wants to stick with itself, and therefore I appreciate it so much better. I hate kinetic sand. If anyone I know is watching this, please do not buy it for my children. Please. Mad Matter, all the way.
Team Mad Matter.
One more thing that I super love that I'm actually about to film an entire video about, scratch coding cards. So Scratch is actually an entirely free site run through some kids at MIT. You don't need to pay anything to run that game. But these cards teach you how to do things on that game. And it's amazing, like step by step, there's a whole slew of them. Again, under $25. So if you have a kid who's really into coding, these are awesome. Now, moving into under $10, let's talk about everybody's favorite, Play-Doh. Kids love Play-Doh. Play-Doh is an amazing tool for learning. There's tons of fun play sets, or you can just get a can of Play-Doh. Kids love Play-Doh. It strengthens their hand muscles and is one of the things that's actually proven to be really great for pre-writing skills, because it does strengthen these muscles so that they can then better hold and grasp a pencil and make their letters. Play-Doh, guys, Play-Doh. Wiki sticks. You guys know I love them. They are cheap. They are handy. They are not messy. You can get like a million of them, give them to everyone you know, and they are fantastic. Under $10 gift. Sticker books, but not just any sticker books. We have sticker books that go with different job sites. Paint by sticker books are so cool. You can get masterpieces that they've actually broken out into little pigmented, like pixelated stickers, and you can go build a like famous work of art with stickers, and it's awesome. Mad Libs. Mad Libs are a fantastic learning tool, and nobody thinks about them anymore, but they're like $5. They're so fun. I've also found some amazing word search and Sudoku books that are geared toward my 8-year-old, and those are amazing. So that is my lengthy list of all the things that I think are my top picks for learning gifts this year. Now, if you have stayed to the end, thank you so much. I do want to tell you guys, my number one totally free, absolute favorite pick for learning gifts is time. Your kids will learn more, your kids will do more. Your grandkids will learn more, your grandkids will be able to do more simply by you spending time with them. When you're playing Candyland, when you're having them in your lap reading, the best learning gift that you can give your children that costs you absolutely nothing is your time. So I hope that you found anything here entertaining or informative or helpful. Please scroll down, hit that big red subscribe button, turn on the bell for notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. While you are down there, I will have links to every single thing that I have mentioned here today, because like I said, these are things that we have in our home, that we use, that we love, that I absolutely 100% believe in this product. Thank you so much for coming back. I hope you enjoyed it, and happy holidays. Thank you.